Intubation in children requires the same basic equipment as in adults, but the technique used must take into account the anatomical differences. Placement of an endotracheal tube through the larynx interferes with its natural protective functions. Therefore, we must use techniques and equipment during and following intubation to minimize the risk of aspiration.